All right, hey, I'm Michael from Math 122, Section 13, and today I'm going to be working on WebWorks Set 3, problem number 1, which is finding the real solutions of 2x squared plus 3x minus 3. Now, I'm not going to be able to factor this one out to find the solutions because it's got bad numbers to factor. So I'm going to use the quadratic formula because I don't remember how to do completing the square. So the quadratic formula is negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a right there. And then the a, b, and c values are drawn from the equation. The a value is the first coefficient, the b value is the second, c value is the third, so on and so forth. So I'm going to go ahead and plug in my values from the equation into the quadratic formula. So we'll have negative 3 plus or minus the square root of 3 squared minus 4 times 2 times negative 3 all over 2 times 2. So comes out to that. So now I'm going to go ahead and do all the multiplication. I'm going to square the 3. I'm going to multiply the negative 4, 2, and negative 3. And then I'm going to multiply the 2 and the 2 in the denominator. So that leaves us with negative 3 plus or minus the square root of 9 plus 24, since it's negative 4 times 2, which comes out to negative 8, times negative 3, which comes out to positive 24, so it changes it to a plus 24 instead of a negative, all over 2 times 2, which is 4. So that gives us that. And then I'm going to combine the 9 and the 24 under the square root sign. So that gives us negative 3 plus or minus the square root of 33 all over 4. And I don't really feel like finding what the square root of 33 is. I bet it's some stupid number. So I'm just going to split it up so that we have the solution. So it'll be negative 3/4 plus the square root of 33 over 4, which is one of our solutions, and then negative 3/4 minus the square root of 33 over 4. And that's it right there. Problem's done.